Welcome back, trainers, to another power video. This time, a 100% IV slacking, powering it up to the max. This is my friend's account, so this he sent me the footage, and I'm uploading it right now. Then we're going to hop into a gym battle, showing the potential of a slacking. Is it actually good? Now, the slacking that I'm going to be using is actually mine, not his, and it's not 100% nor maxed out. So let's go ahead and jump into the stats right now. Okay, now this is very interesting. Second to Mewtwo, he has the highest attack, 290, all right? Let that sink in. With Play Rough, it in fact is actually good, all right? I was down talking on it, I know, but if you're using it against a specific type like a dragon, it's gonna do a lot of damage. So, attack, 290, number two. Defense, 183, stamina, 273, rank six, so. Yes, its quick attack is Yawn. It does no damage. Well, it does a very little damage, but let's be realistic. It's not going to help you, right? But its charge moves charge up fairly quick, and I highly recommend the only attack you would want is Play Rough, okay? This is primarily going to be used for dropping in gyms. Now, it is weak against fighting and fairy type, you know, that move that it has. Play Rough is super effective to fighting, so it's going to wreck people who are trying to take it out with fighting type, obviously. So keep that in mind when you drop it in a gym, or depending on what move it is, make sure it always has Play Rough. With that said, it can put in work. I've used it against Blissey's. We're going to take a look here in a minute. I'm going to go up against a Blissey. It's going to take it out. So let's go ahead and hop into that and see what slacking is all about right now, shall we?
You know who I am?
No.
I am the king of the Badalag. Call me Louis.
I don't know. Thank you.